find somebody soon. I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpani, oh, and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
Welcome to Clips of the Week, part 5. I know this one was a little bit late, just a little bit. In order to say my humblest apologies, I have submitted a clip in here as well.
Hi, 88 on her. On the neon right side titty. Ooh. 88. Nice! Panda! Let's go, Panda! Let's go! No ace this season? No ace this season?
I also heard that earlier. Mm.
Yeah, man?
Hopefully that clip makes out for me being late.
One enemy remaining.
What was that squeal? From this point on, you will be remembered for that squeal. Oh no, the symphony of fails. I'm dying. Oh no, that was unfortunate. That was unfortunate, man. I'm so sorry. Last player standing. Spike down B. Uno. Dos. Bless. Oh, Quadro, let's go, baby. Oh man, Lucky is coming in clutch with these clips, dude. Well played, dog. You're starting to enjoy the game, and I like it. I really like it. Oh, nice. Oh, that was nice. That was nasty. Those are some nasty shots, bro. Well played. Well freaking played. Oh, man. It's a pistol clip. One. Right click. Two. Three.
One enemy remaining.
Andre one.
Box. Oh, nutty. The flicks. Jay is probably back in Valorant competitive. Jay, is that your intro back? The shots were nutty, Fred.
Last player standing.
Toxin screen down.
Hit. Hit, that's one.
Why can't she defuse that?
Oh, he came to knife you. No, and he missed.
Yeah.
No, they're stupid.
What? I didn't think that was possible. Well played. That was a cheeky ninja defuse. Well done, dude. Oh my. Now I got some thoughts to use when I'm in ranked games. That's what this is all about. You're teaching me new things, man. Well played, Pesto.
KJ, maybe drop far left.
Nice.
What the fuck? I didn't think you got him.
Huh? Nice shot, man. How did you get that?
One enemy remaining.
It's a little bit sus. I'm kidding, bro. Well played. Oh my gosh, that. How did you get that? The flick on its own is nasty, but how did you even get that? Sheesh.
Yeah, I watched it.
Yeah, I watched it.
Lineups. Whoop. Boom, 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 boom. You need to get in. Smoke. Nice.
You will not kill my allies.
Lineups. Okay. One.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
I've never seen that lineup before. Nice. 4K. Wow. Listen, come here, Pistol. We won't talk about the bullets that were with the guy. Shh.
Come on, Ox, you never seen you lose this.
You don't lose this.
God, they're swinging to the
I'm
same.
Actually so shit, it's not funny. I'm so shit. And that's on stream as well. They caught me lacking in 4K.
It's okay. Come, you want? Let's hug it out. Let's. We'll cry all the sadness away. Come. It happens, dude. I remember this game. I remember this tournament game, man.
Find Jen.
Yes. Nice.
Dead Jen.
Closing door. Sorry. Nice fix. Yes. I'm blinded.
Oh, nice.
Dead tree.
Last flick. See, now we can forget everything that happened in the first clip. And this clip, this is the real showcase of your talent. This is what duelists need to be doing. Let this be a lesson to every duelist in my rank game. This is how you entry frag. This is how it's done. You get into sight, you take the space, you get as many kills as you can. GG, well played. Hold on. Winter. I think there's something wrong with your link, Winter. If I open this link, it takes me to the poll for week 4. Did you put the wrong link, Winter? Winter, what have you done? Winter, what have you done? Winter, why? I guess this is a perfect way to segue into last week's winner. The winner for week 4 submissions is Winter Hot Girl. Was this just planned? Was this the plan all along? F's in the chat. Everyone put a comment down below for Winter.
This game is purely mental, so...
this means I'm casting...
Are they?
Yes, it is. It is.
How does that work exactly?
So he's going to turn around, right? Red light, green light. And they move. Oh, mushroom.
Ooh, this is a... What's it? Squid Games?
Yeah, it's a Squid Games special. Nox.
Actually, let's start here. Yeah, on this line.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, POV.
Slow up, boy.
Red light. Ah. We finished this. Green light. Red light. Nox.
Nah.
I saw her last.
Just say R so long. Just say R so long.
I saw her last step, dude.
Just say R so long. Okay, go green quickly. Light.
Red light.
Oh.
Lee. Suki Winter.
Mushroom.
Okay. Green light. Red light.
That's fine.
Nah, this is rigged. Green light, red light. Green light.
Oh,
red light.
What?
Points. Come. Oh, wait, shit, it's sorry.
Oh, no. That was in the middle of a pro game.
and they played red light, green light. I was casting that game. It's the same. I was casting that game. I saw that. We saw that from the beginning, and we were so baffled and we were so shocked by it. Shout out to you guys, man.
SP's like, no, not today. what do you call a setup? What do you call a setup?
What is this? Is this musical chairs? Is this merry-go-round? This is an interesting one. I think this one secures the round.
I mean, we said they gotta mix it up because ATK is just absolutely stalling on them, and this is definitely mixing it up. We'll give them that much.
This is beautiful. This is amazing.
Anyways.
Oh, wait, hold on. Guys. Guys, do you see? It's a tech pause.
Wait.
Come spawn.
Let's go.
What's happening?
Simon says. Please. No. Let's all go around the circle, nobles.
Nice. Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. No. You have to follow. Yeah. No. Yeah. What the fuck?
What?
The ritual.
Keep walking. Just don't stop.
Lee, get on the podium. Get on.
Yeah. Lee, get on the podium.
Now we just look at him. Just look at him.
No cap.
Let's go, Lee.
Let's go, Lee.
Lee.
Oh my word. Oh, that one had me in tears. No words. That was brilliant. That was very brilliant. Ooh, you got a 3K. It was not a Roosevelt. Nice 3K. I have a friend. His name is Shadow. I need you to teach him how to use Raze Alt. He's never hit a Raze Alt. Ever. Good one. Thank you so much for your submission, man.
Who's next?
Yo, boo.
Yeah, you.
Ooh, the scream as well. Ha! Nice flick. Nicely done, Shannon. Well played. Ooh.
You can get that kill. Okay, you can raise me now. Fucking beautiful.
Wait, where are you?
You're right. You're right in front of you.
Why can't I raise you? I just want to let me raise you. I was literally on you, and I tried to raise. What the fuck? Dude, I was actually on you, and I tried to raise you, and I was like, why is it not picking up the raise? I mean, I can't raise you.
He's off his chair. He's so dead. Oh, no. Guys, please, guys, turn corpses off. Please. He had corpses on. He said to his right. Oh, shame. Unlucky, Shannon. So unlucky. Nice.
55
on the
haven't pushed
through yet.
Go for Ilzy's. Oh, for Ilzy's.
Drop
the ace.
Now I'm pushing.
Nice.
It's his ace, boys.
Okay, I lost him. I'll just be bait then. I've got bomb here. La-di-da.
It'd be going under.
I see him here underneath. Yeah, for Ilzy's. Underneath, what do you call this place? Tunnel.
Rosie's with the nader.
I'm gonna hit him with my knife, Rills, okay? Hello.
Okay, go.
Classic his ass. Knife his ass, Rills.
Oh.
He wants the smoke.
Oh,
Rills.
Oh, let's go!
She thought I was like saying, okay, lives only. So she
went... 1v1 knife fight in the middle of a game, bro. Let's go, dude. Well played for realties. Quick shout out to Fleep Juice, who played the role of bait the entire time. Hit. Ooh, his aim is nutty. Ooh. Have you ever seen The Wanted? That movie with Angelina Jolie where she teaches him how to curve a bullet? That's what that was. Well played, Shadow. Nice.
Are you acing? What?
I might have just looked at her like, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, Jen? What? Clean shots, dude. Clean headshots, man. Kizaki, you all play, dude.
What was that?
I don't know what you're talking about. I saw a headshot there. That was, yeah. Maybe you guys saw something different. I saw a headshot. I didn't see no whiff in there. Jet knives are just unfair. Shooting is not hard. Jet knives are impossible. Okay.
Find you.
Seek them out. Found one. One enemy remaining.
No, Rizzy.
Something belong.
I dinked breach and
I can't fucking play.
Sorry if I flashed you. That fucking thing just. Dude, I can't even do anything.
The internet.
I'm lagging. Push back.
Oh,
it's called no!
Oh shit, Mufasa's crazy, bro.
Hit 89. You guys got fucked! Holy shit!
How? Wow! Not bad! My, well done, dude. Even through the lag, through the breach stun, you still managed to get all four? Damn! Well played, dog. Thank you so much to everybody for watching Clips of the Week Part 5. Shout out to everybody that submitted. Thank you so much to all you guys for your submission. Make sure you sign up down below for Week 6 because it's going to be a special week. I'm not going to spoil anything. Just click the link down below and you'll see what Week 6 is about. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you on the flip side. Pssh.